Hey guys, hope you are doing well. Welcome to AgriSylvie. Today's our topic is ornamental trees. In this topic, we will discuss different characteristics, feature of tree, how tree become useful in ornamental horticulture. In this way, we will discuss whole syllabus of ornamental horticulture. Here we are taking 15 important trees. Let's start. First come to Albizia lebbe. The botanical name is Albizia lebbe. Common name is Albizia. Some places of India it is called Ceres. You might have seen this tree. Everywhere it is found. And family Leguminosae. You should know about this family. This family is also known as Papilionaceae family or Fabaceae family. Commonly Leguminosae family is also called pea family, pea garden pea, on which Mendel was experimented. So you should remember Leguminosae family is otherwise called pea family, and this family is considered as second largest family in dicot plant. But then which one is the first largest family of dicot plant? The answer is Asteraceae. You should remember these facts. Then comes to flowering season of Ceres. It is in between April to May, means quite summer. Flower color greenish white, you can see here. Generally white color, you can see greenish white color, flower color. And as it is a Leguminosae family, pod, as like pea, in garden pea also you can see pod. Inside that pod, the seeds are there. So this is the picture of Ceres. Many interesting trees and pictures are there. It will increase your curiosity level. So you should watch this video up to end. So now comes to botanical name of that tree. That is Butea monosperma. It is also called flame of forest. Family is Leguminosae. Same family, pea family. Flowering season, it is also in summer season, February to March. Flower color, you can see orange red. If you are going into a forest, then these flowers are very attractive. Then special character. Some special character you should remember, so that I put that in the first line. Speciality is flower used as dye, gum, and it is used for tanning. Tanning is generally used in leather industry. Okay. Dye gum. Why dye gum? Because it is orange red, so dye can be easily formed. And inside that flower, you should find gum. So it is used for gum also. Now comes to Bahunia variegata. As the name suggests, variegata, it means various color flower. Common name Bahunia. Family Leguminosae, as same as pea family. Flowering season February to March, as same as summer season. Flower color pink and purple. You can see here pink flower, purple flower. Some are white also there. As the name suggests, variegata, various color. What are the special characters? Flowers appear when the tree is leafless. Leaf will fall first, then flower will appear. Some places of India, the leaf of this species are used as leafy vegetables. It is edible in nature. Now comes to Bixa aurelana. Common name Anato. In market, the trade name is Anatodiae. Family Bixaceae. Flowering season September. Here is an exception. The flowering season is in rainy season. Flower color white, somewhere you can see pale pink. Special feature, already I told, dye is prepared from orange red seeds. Here this is the fruit. Inside this, orange red seeds are there. Anato dye will made from this seed. This is the flower, white and pale pink. Next one, Sigelpinia coriaria. Common name DBDB. Family Leguminosae, as pea family. Flowering season April to July. In summer season, flower color greenish yellow. You can see here, greenish yellow color. And this is scented flower. And it is slow growing in nature. Scented flower means very good fragrance. Now comes to Callistemon lanceolata. Common name, bottle brush. Family, Myrtaceae. Myrtaceae family, eucalyptus family. Flowering season throughout the year. So that it is planted in roadside. Avenue plantation, Flower color scarlet red. You can see here scarlet red color. It's very beautiful. Special character, it has drooping branches, pendulous growth. You should remember some more species having drooping branches like Polyalthea longifolia, Anogyesus pendula, etc. Next come Calophyllum inophyllum. Common name Alexandrian laurel, generally called laurel tree. Family Calophyllaceae. Family will never come in exam because you can easily see Calophyllum, Calophyllaceae. So this type of question will not come in exam. Yes, it may come that Alexandrian laurel or laurel tree belongs to which family? Then you should remember Calophyllaceae. Flowering season June to November, means it has wide range of flowering season. So you should not remember. Flower color fragrant white. You can see white color and it has very good smell. Then speciality oily leaf appearance. You can see the leaf. It has some oily appearance, but actually no oil is there. It is a biodiesel plant. Okay. Now comes to Cassia fistula. You might have seen it is found in everywhere. Common name golden sour. As the color is golden color, so common name is golden sour. Family Leguminaceae, P family. Flowering season February to May, summer season. Flower color yellow as like gold. Special character long fruit inside jelly like liquid. You can see these fruits very long, and inside this you will found jelly like substances. It's very sticky, so don't cut that fruit. Next one Cassia samia. Common name cassia tree. An important feature is there. This tree can grow any type of land. Marshland, clay soil, sandy soil, wasteland. The growing efficiency will differ, but it can grow. Family Leguminosae, P family. Flowering season January to June, means summer season. Flower color bright yellow. You can see bright yellow color. Special feature rounded crown, roadside, avenue, parks. We can grow this tree. Next one cannonball tree. Botanical name Coroptia guenensis. If you get chance, you should watch that tree because this tree is a very interesting feature. Balls are present on the trunk of the tree and the flower is very attractive, very high fragrant smell. Family Lecithidaceae. Some more genus you should remember comes under Lecithidaceae like Lecithis, Barringtonia aculata, Gustavira. This genus comes under family Lecithidaceae. Flowering season throughout the year. Flower color fragrant showy flowers. Some places of India, they believe that this flower belongs to worship of Lord Shiva. Large spreading crown also there. Now comes to beggar's bowl. Scientific name Crescent crusade. Family Bignoniaceae. Flowering season April to June. Summer season. Flower color pale green yellow. You can see pale green yellow. This is look like white color, but actual if you see in practical it is yellow color. Important feature flowers appear on main trunk and old branches. Generally flowers appear on main trunk. You can see this is the main trunk. Flowers appear on the main trunk. But in case of cannonball tree, cannonball will appear on the main trunk. Here flower appear on the main trunk. You should remember this. Beggar's bowl tree. Now comes to Delonyx regia. This tree is very common throughout India. You can see everywhere. Common name Gulmohar, main flower. Family Leguminosae, P family. So pods are available here. Large lengthy pods. Flowering season March to July. Flower color scarlet milled scent. You can see this is the flower. Children are playing with this anther and filament. They are competing which anther will fall first. So this is a very good aesthetically ornamental horticulture flower. Umbrella shaped crowns are available. Next one Gravelia robusta. Common name silver oak. Family Proteaceae. Flowering season March to April. Summer season. Flower color small reddish orange. You can see here reddish orange color. Attractive foliage. This is very beautiful. Don't confuse silver oak to oak tree. Oak tree having genus Quercus and it has family Fagaceae, but here silver oak has family Proteaceae. One more Bignoniaceae family trees. Common name Jacaranda, botanical name Jacaranda mimosifolia. Bignoniaceae family, we just saw that Crescet Beggar's Bowl tree belongs to Bignoniaceae family. Flowering season March to April, summer season. Flower color purple blue. You can see this is very good and attractive flower. You can attract it from mile distance. And it is a subtropical in nature. Here our part 1 lecture ends. If you have any doubt, go for comment section. Comment me, I will definitely answer you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel so that you will get videos in time. We almost completed more than 70% of ornamental horticulture chapter. In this way, we will complete horticulture, ornamental horticulture, floriculture also. After this, we will discuss MCQ. So, subscribe my channel so that before exam, you will complete full syllabus. Save tree to save life. All the best for your exam. Thank you.